You can choose to stay or choose to go, to break away or just go with the flow, to be a sheep afraid to take the leap or jump off all on your own. You can choose to fight and cast the stone, just know you'll end up dying all alone. I hope you understand the consequences of your own damn actions. It's tragic, this dogmatic reality that you've constructed. A hero in the moment, assume everything will fall down. They once were right under a certain light, but lately I've witnessed a spectacle. They changed their minds, went with the times. It must have been to cover up all their crimes. They told me this, they've told me that, but only lies could have made all these stars align. Yet they sit around, never making a sound. Do they really not realize this is by design? Saw it all on an underground message board. When I saw it all unfold, I was honestly floored by how this truth was completely ignored by the masses. Must have been concealed by the deep state plot, by powers that say that it's all fake. You can choose to stay or choose to go, to save yourself or let the poison flow, to be a sheep afraid to take the leap or put your trust into your bones. You can choose to drown in vanity, just know your world is still insanity. Dear, but I hope you understand the consequences of your own damn actions. It's tragic, this dogmatic reality that you've constructed. A hero in the moment, but soon everything will fall down. You can choose to stay or choose to go, to break away or just go with the flow, to be a sheep afraid to take the leap or jump off all on your own. You can choose to fight and cast the stone, just know you'll end up dying all alone. I hope you understand the consequences of your own damn actions. You can choose to fall into delusion and believe everything is rampant collusion. Call it all nonsense, that is all improvement until it fits your faction. You can ignore everything they say, cause it's comfortable to live this way, but no, there's no good ending in picking the fight because you think you're all